This little video clip is addressed to the wonderful Toronto critics who have reviewed Calpurnia. I'm Carolyn Fe, and I play the role of Precy in Nightwood and Sulong Theatres' co-production of Audrey Dwyer's Calpurnia. This is my first theatre gig in Toronto, and to receive such positive feedback from esteemed reviewers like yourself, I'm humbled, grateful, and honoured. Aside from your kind words, I found another commonality in your reviews, and that is the disconnect between my character Precy and her ward, Julie. You picked up on the disconnect between the two characters because in real-life relationships between a yaya, which is Tagalog for nanny, and the children they take care of, there is a definite disconnect. I know that from firsthand, as I was raised in a similar environment as the Gordon family. I had a yaya. Yayas rarely speak of their personal lives, and every minute of their work is dedicated to their employer's children, which sometimes make these children blind and selfish to the realities of their caregivers' lives. Audrey Dwyer's Julie is a perfect example of that selfishness. Your keen eyes, instincts, and theatrical experiences really picked up on the subtlety of that relationship. As an actor, I cannot thank you enough for the kind words you said about my performance, and I truly hope to have more opportunities to perform for you in this city that is stealing my heart. Hello, Toronto.